In this video, we will be discussing the strategy optimizer. Now, the role of the strategy optimizer is to improve existing trading strategies. In order to get access to the tool, simply select the strategy and in the taskbar, click on optimizer. Now, we strongly recommend that you optimize only your strategies that are profitable. And the reason for that is, let's say that you use the Forex strategy optimizer to fix a losing strategy. It might just make your trade less, and in this way you will simply lose less money. However, it doesn't mean that it will start making you money. Once you go into the optimizer, what you'll see is that there is a taskbar. The first thing is the start button, and this you can click to start or stop the optimizing process. The second is the progress, and this indicates how far a strategy has been optimized at the current point in time. And the last is the calculated, and this shows you how many variations of the strategies have been calculated so far. And the goal of the Forex strategy optimizer is to accomplish better backtest results by trying out various alternatives to the strategy. Below the taskbar, you'll find the parameters that you can optimize. Simply select or unselect any of those that you want to change or to optimize. Then we have the settings. In the settings, we have out of sample, numeric value range, and search best. Now with the out of sample, the program runs an out of sample test over the optimized variants of the strategies, and the ones that pass the tests are the ones that we take into account. Then we have the numeric values range. And the value set here will be added to the current value of the indicator. So let's say for instance that the value of an indicator is 35. After that, you set the numeric value range to plus minus 20 steps and the step to 1. As a result, the minimum value of the parameter will change from 35 to 15 and the maximum value will go from 35 to 55. And lastly, we have search best. And here we will set the value that we wanted to search best on, and it will compare the different variations of the current strategy, and as soon as it finds a better variation of the older one, the new modified strategy will replace it according to the option that we choose here. Below that you'll see the checkbox for optimize stop loss and take profit. With this selected, the Forex strategy optimizer finds better values for the stop loss and the take profit. Below that we have optimized preset indicators. If we enable this option, all of the parameters can be used for optimization. If you disable them, they will no longer be included in the strategy parameters. Then we have the use the optimizer's acceptance criteria. This will be additional criteria that your strategies will need to meet. Below that we have use the common acceptance criteria. Again, please notice that it says common. So when we click on that, it'll take us to the tools menu to the acceptance criteria. And here you can add, remove, or change any of the acceptance criteria. Lastly, we have the option to add the optimized strategy to the collection. And once the tool has optimized the strategy, it will be added to our collection. And lastly, we have the acceptance criteria tab. And this tab provides us the opportunity to add specific acceptance criteria to the overall backtest, or separately for the in-sample and for the out-of-sample trading pots. And just like the acceptance criteria in the tools menu, if you want to add or remove anything, you can simply click on it, add what you want. You could remove something by clicking on the red X, or you can change any of the values once you've added them. So let's run a quick optimizer on this strategy that we have in front of us, just as a demonstration of what the optimizer can do. So we're going to leave these values as they are right now. In the settings, we are going to change this to, let's say, 10% out of sample. We're going to leave the rest of it as is. And then we are going to click start. Now keep an eye on the backtest output metrics on the right-hand side. And what you can see is that it's calculating all of the different variations. This is our progress of how far it is with calculating all of the various optimization variables and options. And you can see our balance chart is changing. And as we do that, keep an eye again on the backtest output and you can actually see in real time how the strategy is getting optimized. Right, the optimizer has now finished. As you can see, it has calculated a mass of 655 variables. It has found the best one based on the settings and the parameters that we have selected. And you can see that there's a massive improvement on the strategy before we put it into the optimizer and once it has optimized it. It is now much better, and what you'll see is that the strategy has been added to our collection.